Igor, I think you've got something there.
Suona che per